Okay, we are going inside this. Oh boy, it's freezing, no? Do you see this image? Woo! Go, let me see if you see my face. I'm trying to show my face. Anita is cold. Let's go. Lock my eyes. Thank you. Oh, this is a big shop. Sorry. This one is I don't know about this one. I have a lot of stuff. I think this is a potato. Let me look around and see what they have. Wow. This one is measure. It's a big stuff.
Big one, big one.
Do you see this one? Let me take one. This is good. Wow, I'm speechless. Such place is here in America. $2. Can use it to eat breakfast. Again, and their cucumber is fresh. My cucumber juice. I was thinking this is Saint Liv. I wanted to shout. Saint Liv? It's not. Everything here is. Let me see. Come, yeah, come. Boy. Boy, it's catching. I need to. discover this place. I want to walk. This is Gare. This is going to be a long video, guys. This place is big. This is my fruit. I don't play with this. I don't play with this. This place is like this is Zobo. Yeah, this is Zobo. Mm-hmm. Wow. And they have this kind of beans. You measure with your cup. But if you try to comment or ask me, and it, I don't know. I'm discovering this place for the first time. This is what they use to measure. What is this one? Okay, this is groundnut. Which one did they miss again? Big and small. Pepper, measure the one you want. This is white rice. What is this one? Let's check the name. Cheese seed. So I don't want to bite my tongue, okay? In case if I didn't pronounce it, or take it like that. You know, some people are good on that. Not people like Anita. But I will try to show you the name. Is this one? This one should be Irish. It's from Mexico. Let's take some green onions. And we have bakery here, different kind of cake. This is a bakery. You can see they are busy producing it. All these lasers. Get fat. This is a big cream and I love it. This is a big cream. Wow. Take the one you want. Let's go and check the fish. I don't know if he's alive. Oh, he's alive! Anita, he's alive! is God and he's alive. And it's a village touching. I'm afraid here, yeah, big one. Let's check other places. Hi. Good. Wow. Let's take one if my son will like it. I didn't come for shopping here, I only come to see. Now I end up buying this. The worst part is their egg, at the package, their egg. The worst part is I don't even have cash with me. Credit card. I don't even have money with me. I came to do something. Unfortunately, I see them and I say, wow. Where is this place so big, this market? Let's go and find out what is this and what they sell. And I end up spending. I'm just praying that this ice block, if you want to buy ice block drink, they have a lot of pots.
Let's check that pot, huh?
Blender, missing, handgun, hand mixer. I end up, no, buying things. No even money. You pray for me so I won't buy more than this. If this one's not up to $50, I won't buy. The thing that will suffer it is my credit card. Look at this bag. It's good. These people are all weather. They are jack of all trade. Are you seeing these leathers? This is pure leather. What? How much? Nothing price. This is pure leather. Wow. Lot of bowl you want to use to package things. They even have hats. You see it on top? Man, let's go and check those toys out. Oh, okay, thank you. Let's go and check those toys out. So you guys can see that. These toys are cute. You see them? Yeah, this is the hand. A lot of food items. It has been long to sell food items like this. This one, this thing look like a black pepper or Cameroon pepper. Then this is corn back. How did they do it? I know it's the corn back. Wow, some people eat it, they use it to cook. All these Chinese people. Not potato, onions, let me just see how the place is. This one is onions. What is this one?
Did you see all this mud part? Is it for decoration or? Yeah, it will be for decoration. Okay, let's go and check out because I didn't come here to buy anything because I'm too rich. Woo. Wow. And then even where they sell food, let's check out their food site. This is the check out. Oh, what is the problem? They have that inside. Oh, you can eat here. Yeah? This is where they eat. I'm sorry. Yeah. Anyway, you want to eat, this is it. Just point at them. Let me show you the name. Let me buy some of the fruit. Let's look for the place. There are not plenty. There's not a lot of people. Boy, the line is full. Yeah, people are not plenty yet. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm going out now. Let's say bye bye. I've no another new place. Mm.